The Department of State commends Paraguay for designating Hizballah, al-Qa’ida, ISIS, and Hamas as terrorist organizations. This important step will help cut off the ability of these groups to plot terrorist attacks and to raise money around the world, including in the Western Hemisphere. With this action, Paraguay has recognized the obvious, that Hizballah is not a defender of Lebanon, as it purports to be, but a terrorist organization dedicated to advancing Iran's malicious agenda and destabilizing the region. Paraguay joins a growing group of nations that have designated Hizballah, including Argentina, Kosovo, the United Kingdom, Australia, Canada, the Gulf Cooperation Council, and the Arab League. We call on other nations around the world to follow suit.